So these areas where you find, geographically, many threatened species of mammals, you also find many threatened species of reptiles and amphibians and birds. In some ways, that makes it easier for policymakers to target conservation areas.